What is the point of cursive writing? You know how in third grade we would have to learn cursive and write our essays in cursive? Then when you master your cursive writing and move on to fourth grade, the teachers tell you to stop writing in cursive because script is easier to read and understand. So what was that year of learning cursive for?